Let's go over the Spiderman crunch. This is to work our obliques. I'm going to go into a high plank position. I'm going to pull my knee to the outside of my body as close to my elbow as possible. If you need to, you can go a little faster. If you have good coordination through your hips, to make the movement easier, raise the height of your hands onto a step, a couch, a chair, or a table, really working that side hip flexor and our obliques to pull that knee up as high as possible. Have fun, guys.